What is up, guys? Ren. Straight line. With the headlines. Let's get into it real quick. Hamas is calling for peace. That's right, you heard it here first. Hamas is calling for peace.
Hamas wants peace.
Now that Donald Trump has been elected the 47th president of the United States of America, Palestinian Hamas is calling for peace. Trump victory sparks Hamas plea for immediate end to war. This is all over. Reuters was a little bit nicer about it. Palestinians dismayed by Trump's win. Their leaders urge peace. U.S. election. Hamas calls for end of war after Trump victory. All of a sudden, they want peace now. Trump's president. Oh, we need peace. Newsweek. Hamas calls for immediate end of war after Trump election win. Oh, my gosh. Don't look at these advertisements, folks. Hamas calls for immediate end of war after Trump election win. Now they want peace, bro. They're done. Oh, Trump's president, we want peace. We want peace. We don't want no beef. We're done. Ren, straight line.
I'm out of here.